the Syrian conflict. I've been interested in representing the subject of war and violence. I intuitively express the subject in the medium of painting. To clarify here, my paintings are not concerned with portraying the